Hey guys, you are watching the YouTube channel called VB Vinay Hemant, and in this video we are going to discuss about how to build sentences in English clearly and how to build English sentences easily. Okay, I am going to share my strategy in front of you all. I am going to reveal my strategy in front of you all, just because I am not a mentor, I am not a English trainer, I am not a teacher to guide you about improving English, but my few more friends asked me how to improve our English, so that's why I am going to elaborate my strategy in front of you all as a friend. Okay, so please cooperate with me. If any mistakes will happen till the end of the video, please comment me those corrections. I hope, because those corrections, those mistakes will help me to improve on that. Okay, thank you so much for listening to me carefully. Now, without further delay, let us move to the topic. How to make sentences or how to build English sentences. Date 8-10-2021. I am going to share only initiative steps, how to take initiative and important essential steps to improve English. I am going to talk on that topic. Okay, so please listen to me. Here, how, based on these questions, we are going to elaborate. First and foremost, first of all, you have to understand that what is meant by grammar. Grammar is nothing but, grammar is a systematic study or a systematic study of sentences, systematic study of words are called grammar. Okay, grammar is nothing but the method of different style of sentences and words. How to use in our day-to-day life, that is a user guide for English. Okay, so please go on improving your grammar. But don't, if you want to learn communication skills, don't go on thinking that taking admission in speaking English will help you to improve your English, because they will only create robots, or they will only create the experts of English, because they will only teach you, guide you about grammars. Okay, but they will not teach you how to use in your day-to-day life those grammars. Okay, so that's why, please listen to me, that is bullshit. So that is why I am not interested in talking about spoken English classes. So that's why I am going to share my strategy. So please listen to me carefully. How to build sentences in English. How to build English sentences in English means, first you have to understand what is meant by words. Words means what? Words are nothing but the group of letters are called words. And what is meant by sentences? Sentences are nothing but the group of words are called sentences. And how to build a paragraph by these words, by these sentences, we can build the paragraph easily. So that is why, that is the funda of improving English. Okay, so how to enrich and how to build English sentences means, with a correct structure of English, with a correct meaning of English. I will tell you. If here is a sentence, I am Vinay. Okay, that is a in correct format. So that is why you have to go on describing the things. Okay, describe on any things. This is a whiteboard. Let us talk on whiteboard. Few more 10 lines about whiteboard, 10 lines about you, 10 lines about yourself, and 10 lines about mobile phone. Okay, there are 10 lines about gadgets. Okay, that is that will surely improve your English knowledge. Okay, so that is why, that is a one another point. And go on, this is a mantra, LSRW. Okay, means listening, speaking, reading, writing. These are very important in enriching your knowledge of English. So that is why I took a very long time to improve my English, just because English is not a language. It is, apart from language, it is also a subject. So English is a language subject. So it will take more time to more duration to improve your English. So that is why, please listen. What should we do to learn English? You should go on describing. I have already told you. You should go on collecting the vocabularies and building sentences. once you perfect in English, once you perfect in your vocabularies, go on transforming the words in sentences. Okay, that is the funda. What is the use of English language? Whether you are like it English or not, English is must wherever you go. So that's why English is very essential nowadays. So you have to improve your English. How to start speaking English? You can go on mirror practice, you can go on self talk, you can go on describing things. Okay, these are all the points. I hope you got my point. Thank you so much for listening carefully. Thank you very much.